Near the little shop I'm running out in the Alpine Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. might want to see out there.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
Oh!
What's that? One more for the truth.
Mm-hmm. All right, now back to the task at hand.
Drop that hole.
I see it.
No one, poison.
You're on fire, Kratos. They will burn. That's what she was called. I'm trying to remember what gods raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, the reasons are irrelevant. Hmph.
I look forward to exploring Alfheim and not having to fight elves.
Oh? What makes you think that's an option?
They've united, haven't they? What possible reason would they have to attack us?
Sorry to say, but there are still plenty of elves out in the Barrens eager for conflict.
But why? Freyr united them. They fought together at Ragnarok.
For those who have spent their lives in combat, peace is not always an option.
Ugh!
With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what the game is?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.